Charleston police are still searching for this man. They say he may have information about an indecent exposure incident involving a 4-year-old girl at the Walmart on Folly Road on James Island. It happened just before 2 yesterday afternoon. If you know who this man is, call 843-720-3916.